Hello guys. Ta 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 ta. Now I will try to do a special trick. Okay? I like the trick. I try. It's very difficult. I don't know because you are a magician. I see you have a deck. Can you borrow me the deck? Maybe I can do a special order or something and I give you the deck and you have the deck prepared here. Then you shuffle the deck. I don't touch. And I try. Ta 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 ta. I will do here maybe some predictions. Okay? But while that, can you think in any number between 1 and 52? Any number is possible. You can think and to change. I don't care. Any number is possible. You have one number?
Yeah.
Any number is possible.
Yeah.
Are you sure? Do you like this number?
Yes.
Maybe you ask later, what's happening if I change my number? No. Do you like this one?
Yeah.
Really?
Yes, I do.
Why? Why not? Do you like? Okay.
Yes,
now I put here three cards. Or three. Hey, don't see. Don't change now the number, okay? I try. Don't see. Do you see my predictions?
Yes.
Only one? You see my prediction? Okay. You always you say yeah, no problem. Mm-hmm. And now, this is my prediction, and this is the deck. I don't use more the blue deck because I only use this deck for the predictions. Okay. Here I have my deck, the red deck, for first time. Tell me what is the number that you want.
31.
You can change now if you want or not. I don't care. Do you change?
No.
No? Which one is?
31.
31 is 3-1. Mm-hmm. 3-1. Number 31. I don't touch the deck. Take the deck and count here one by one until 31. While I put my prediction. This is my predictions. This is 31?
Yes.
This is the number you want?
Yes.
This is my prediction. And this